Leonard, again, looking to work on Pierce. They're going to make Pierce work defensively. And he does. Nice job by Paul. Atkins. Inside to Blount. Little turnaround. Back rims it and gets the bounce.
And forgot the man.
Brandon lays it down to Blount.
For two. Yeah, riveted on Carmelo Anthony.
Pierce finds Blount on the baseline. Nice fake. Makes the shot. Bowen rejected by Blount out of bounds. Different kind of player, though. Pierce trying to lay it down to Blount. And Mark gets two. Doliak can't answer. Pierce takes it off the court. Bounce pass ahead. Blount for two. Atkins off the dribble. Walter trying to get it inside to Blount. Oh, nice save by Camby, but right to Blount. Denver has responded with a 10-2 run. After the Celtics have gone up by 11. And Yuri, nice job getting it to Blount.
They have just informed me.
But that little to-do between Mark Blount and Ricky Davis. Second difference. Yuri coming around the screen. Blount stays with it. And got fouled. White. Blount was there. And that's going to be... The officials are looking at each other, and I think it's a shot clock violation is what it is. Phil Robinson comes in and says it's a shot clock violation.
24-second violation.
I'm glad they took it to the U.
Atkins. Inside. Ricky. No. Blount. Yes.
Nice play. Ricky went and got it. Was not in a good position.